This solution was given to me in prayer. And I'm not joking, literally sitting down with my laptop and asking God, Father, what is the solution? What is the solution? And when God began to give me, he said, write, and I began to write, I was writing the prayers down for men and for women. Once you can experience emotional freedom, life actually begins for you. That's when you begin to blossom as an individual. And that is what I wish for everyone, you know, after watching this program.